Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. Time for Fight for the Future and Hope. So let's get this kicked off. Though Aporia was defeated, the Divine Temple was still coming down onto the city. We have to infiltrate the Divine Temple and stop it from crashing into New Domino City. No, you mustn't. Sherry, why not? Zone, the leader of Iliaster, has shown me the future. You say if you enter his Divine Temple, it is foretold that you will not return. If that's what required of me, if that's what's required of me, if that is what is required, that sounds better. That is what is required of me to save the people of New Domino City, so be it. Yusei and his friends made it onto the Divine Temple and attempted to disable it. On the Divine Temple, Yusei met a familiar face. I remember everything. Bruno, is that you? What are you doing here? No, not Bruno. My name is I'm like thinking anatomy, but like it's an antinomy. My memories have returned, and I now remember my mission. I have traveled back in time to protect Zone and his divine temple from you. All right, bro. Let's do this. Get drinking my Mountain Dew. All right, I'm ready. I'm ready to rock and roll. Yeah, won the rock paper scissors. That's the first battle. Now I'm not sure how hard these are gonna be. Like I remember, like the Yugi ones were not the opening ones weren't that hard. The GX ones were pretty hard. Actually, just Night Shroud was really hard. Yugi was slight work. Oh God. Oh my gosh. Sure, let's play it in attack mode. Why not? And then let me throw that down. Scrap Iron Scarecrow. Yeah, let's see what his face down card is. I'll take the light. Oh, I can destroy it. Yes. TG Rush Rhino. Okay. Oh, okay. This is Thalgod. Thalgod. TG Jet Falcon. Hey, play TG Jet Falcon. Ha ha ha! I have Scrap Iron Scarecrow. Oh, he's got three face downs. Oh no. Graceful Revival. Already one level 2 or lower monster in your graveyard. Special summon that target in attack position. Alright, that's not bad. Not great though, so just gonna throw him into defense mode and throw this dude in defense mode. All right, that's gonna do it. Oh, reinforce truth. Okay. Now the question is, could I see? Oh, I might be able to synchro summon. I don't have a synchro monster. Okay, so never mind. I can't synchro summon. TG Catapult Dragon. Oh my gosh, dude! I'm getting swarmed. I'm getting swarmed. I'm getting TG Hyper Librarian. Oh. I remember when that card was like expensive, when Hyper Library. Ha 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 ha! Scrap Iron Scarecrow, biatch! I need a tuner. I need a tuner. Oh, Mirror Force. Oh, my Mirror Force. Oh, my Mirror Force. Attack mode. Flip summon you. Okay, gravity call. Oh my gosh, what was the heck? The heck? Oh, what the heck? Dude, what is this? Fine. Get that out of here. Haha, I can set though. I may not be able to summon, but I can set. Does TG Hyper Librarian come back? Yeah, Graceful Revival! Hell to the yeah! So, oh my gosh, he's synchro summoning from his hand. TG Wonder Magician. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. No, what did you just get rid of? No, my Scrap Iron Scarecrow. Ha ha ha, but I have Mirror Force. Come Come on, some, no, so anything, anything. Tuner, 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 tuner. Is it a tuner? It's a tuner. Beautiful. Unknown Synchron. So, the question is, what monsters do I have? Junk Berserker. Okay, well, I want to start this out. This is a Synchro monster, so this is fine. Also lets me draw a card, which is just awesome. Yep. Oh, nice. Okay, Synchron Explorer. Let's flip these up. How can I not Synchro Summon? Okay, well, I guess I'm just gonna do this. And end my turn. Maybe I should have Synchro Summoned something else. Oh god. Oh no. No, screw these stupid TGs, man! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, dude! Screw you and your stupid TGs. I hate you. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. Oh my gosh. TG Recipro Dragonfly? What the hell does that do? Get that thing off the field first of all. Oh, okay. Yep. Not getting that off, I guess. Okay. Guess I'll just go ahead and end my turn. Oh, great. That's pretty much GG, I think. Yeah, that's about gonna do it. Well, like, I can summon here and whoopee freaking do, but I mean, I'm pretty sure that's gonna pretty much do it. I think. I guess it might not be it, since he's not summoning any more monsters, but it's still gonna be... It's really close to being GG. See, this isn't a tuner. So I can't. We're just gonna end this. I mean, I probably could have stayed in there and tried to win, but I just didn't see it happening. Just did not see it happening. You could really cheese somebody with Piranha Army and using like Mega Morph and stuff like that and just have the most OP Piranha Army and just attack him directly with 4,000 attack and win. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay, let's do this. Come on, Antinami. Okay, I will take this hand. This is a much better hand. I am happy with this hand. Let's see here. This card is sent to the graveyard. That must also banish that face-up monster during the end phase. Let's go Junk Synchron. Set that. What card did I get sent to the graveyard that I can't... Oh, it was a level 4. I should have paid... Dude, I really need to pay attention. I need to not be so stupid and pay attention to what is going on. Instead of what on earth... Whatever it is that I do. Oh, I can synchro summon Stardust Dragon if I wanted to. But I am going to assume that would serve no purpose. Well, maybe not. He doesn't have any traps. He doesn't have any traps? This cannot be real life. What are all this face down cards? What are all the face down cards? Yay! I get friggin' cheese by TG Rush Rhino. I get the damn cheese. Yep, we're gonna go about this way. Nope, attack him directly. Oh my gosh, he got a monster stronger than mine. Dang it, dude. This is not good. Okay, I don't know why. That monster's gotta have an effect. Yep. Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Just, yeah, dude. Yeah. Hell yeah. TG Hyper Librarian time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at this. Let's just watch me get destroyed. Just watch this dude wreck me. The fact that I just drew that card, and it's gonna save me here for a little bit. Maybe. Probably not, because he probably drew some TGs. Okay, Cyber Magician. Okay, he's tuning from his hand. Oh yeah, Power Gladiator. Only he doesn't know that I've got a card that he can't destroy, so... Oh, but it does piercing damage, so that's great. I'm gonna lose this dude again. This is Night Shroud all over again. Oh yeah, this is just what's his face? Oh, this is Night Shroud all over again. Yeah, there we go. There's the loss. Yep, it's Night Shroud all over again. Oh, Anatomy, you suck. Alright. There we go. Go second. I don't like this hand. Especially don't like it now. Dang it, I don't want to do this because that monster also banished that face-up monster. I don't want to banish it. So I'm literally getting screwed by having to do this. I don't have another option other than to summon Cyber, or not Stardust Dragon, but I'm getting screwed by doing this because now I'm going to have to banish it at my end of my turn. Whoopee, it's got 3,300 attack, but I might as well just say goodbye to Stardust because now I have to oh my gosh, it's so annoying. Well, bye, Stardust. Yep, it was fun. This deck is so ridiculously stupid to play against. Dude, I've already lost. I have literally already lost. I have already lost. Oh, time to just surrender. This is a lot of fun, guys. This is so much fun. I'm enjoying this so much! If this gets to like the half hour mark and I still haven't beat him, I'm just gonna use my own deck and just beat him. Because my own deck can destroy this one, I'm pretty sure. I think my Dark Magician deck, the only one that I made, can beat this pretty darn easily. But I'm gonna beat it with the story decks, because it's stupid if I just use my own deck. And now he gets to pick. Okay, you going first? Yeah, you're still going first. Alright. Really? This really? With this hand, dude. Really? I can't believe it. This hand is just so stupid. Okay, well, I might as well activate this stuff. Junk Synchron. Oh, of course I send Tuning to the graveyard. Great. Well, I think I'll bring Junk forward. Air Force, call it the Haunted, and I'll set Turbo Synchron in defense mode. Okay. Ah, oh, this is not good. This sucks. I hate this. Oh, yay! Yay! Special summon! Yay! Yay! Synchro summon! TG Hyper Librarian! Whoopee! Yay! 500 points of damage! Do I want... I can't decide. Do I want to do it? No. Not yet. Call the Haunted. Oh, Graceful Revive. Okay, so this is just great. I can't do anything. Oh, wait. Junk Gardener. Hold on. I can summon Junk Gardener. This'll work. This works. Alright. Once per turn, you can select one monster your opponent controls and change its battle position. This effect can be activated during either player's turn. If this card is sent from the field to the graveyard, you can select one monster on the field and change its battle position. I don't know what TG Hyper Librarian's defense was. Okay, so good, I now know what that monster is. I think I just want to do this for right now. Get TG Hyper Librarian out of here. And try to figure out what I want to do. I don't know what I want to do. No, not yet. Oh my gosh, he's synchro summoning again. TG Power Gladiator. No, hold on, not yet. Oh my gosh, oh god. The stupid recycling cards, I hate it so much. Oh my gosh. No. Yes. Okay, so that ruined his attack chance. Even though he doesn't have more attack. Dang it! That's... Oh my god, that's not what I... Dude, that's so annoying that it pops up as much as it does. I don't want to hold the B, because I don't want to jack. So annoying, dude. All right. Yep, and my turn. All right, this is the best duel we've had so far. This is by far the best duel we've had so far. I can't believe that, like, this is working. Do I have... Oh, I do have Formula Synchron. Okay, I'm gonna do this. No, I don't want to activate an effect right now. Because what this will allow me to do is at least get cards to my hand. Let me draw another card. Yep. I'm also chaining, if you're wondering, I'm also chaining just so I can, just because that's an achievement. Okay, formula synchron. Come on, draw something good. Oh gosh, another tuning. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, I discarded a card I could have used. That's kind of rough. It discarded a card I really could have used. Oh well. TG Rush Rhino. If they do. Okay. Nope. Nope. Yep. Okay, no, I don't want to do this right now. he destroys my Mirror Force, and I just redraw a Mirror Force. Oh, that's great. That is great. Yes, I want to use this. I want to switch this one into attack mode so I can deal damage to it. I don't even think I can synchro summon with what I have out there. No, I can't even synchro summon some of this crap. My thing is, I can't believe this is actually working with this stupid junk Gardena switching monsters in from attack and defense mode. The fact that this is actually working is so stupid. It's so stupidly awesome. TG Jet Falcon. Oh, poor fella. He doesn't even know what to do. This is the weirdest and longest duel ever. Ever. No. I do have enough attack points. You know what? I should probably not be switching all my cards into attack mode. Because I have a feeling... He's got three cards set. Are you telling me that none of these are actually... We'll slowly chip away. We'll get it eventually. We will beat him eventually. I think this is the way you were always meant to do this. Oh, this is so stupid. Did he end his turn, really? Oh, thank you. Thanks, bro. Especially since I drew this. Wait, I want to switch these back to defense mode. Okay. Oh my gosh, we are so close to winning. Just gonna end my turn. I'm not gonna synchro into Stardust yet. Oh, I keep forgetting. Oh my gosh, did I just win? Did I just win? Did I just beat him this way? I just beat him this way. Oh my gosh, that's such a joke. That is so ridiculous. Bruno, are you okay? I am, my friend, but my time is at an end. You say I used to believe that destiny was written in stone, but you have always surpassed the impossible. Defeat Zone to save New Domino City and the future. Goodbye. Fight for the Future Reverse Duel. Antinami Deck Avatar. Antinami TG1DR Deck Recipe. The Tech Genius Talent Deck, signature card TG Halberd Cannon. He never even played that for his signature card. TG Striker, TG X1HL, and some victory duel points. Alrighty, it's time for Hope. Yusei had to now confront Zone. Defeating him would save New Domino City and possibly the future. The heck is this thing? Welcome, Team 5Ds. Zone, we won't let you destroy New Domino City. Hmph. That is a promise you will not be able to keep. If I do not destroy New Domino City now, the whole world will be destroyed in the future. Is this not a small sacrifice for the bigger picture? Any future that requires even a small single sacrifice is not a future worth living in. You say, take this, Red Dragon Archfiend. Don't forget my card, Black Winged Dragon, and mine, Black Rose Dragon. You totally got to use Luna in my cards too. Lifestream Dragon, Power Tool Dragon, and Ancient Fairy Dragon, Jack Leo, Luna, Kiza Crow. Let's duel as one for our future. Yeah, how am I supposed to use all those cards? There's only like three of them there. We don't need Power Tool or Ancient Fairy or Lifestream Dragon. Just take those back, Leo and Luna. I really only need Black Rose and Red Dragon Archfiend. Those are really the two that I would want. Alright, Zone, let's do this. Give me a nice hand to start out with, please. Please, based God RNG, please, good hand! Yes! I love this hand. Oh, now I really love this hand. Now, I can start this little thing. Okay, main phase 2. Let me see. What synchros do I exactly have? 3 Stardust, Shooting Star, Shooting Quasar, Red Dragon Archfiend, Power Tool, Lifestream Dragon. Wait, what's this? Make your life points become 0. Take no effect damage. Okay, Jump Warriors. Okay, good. We still got Formula Synchrons. Blackwing, Ancient Fairy. Okay. What? Are they all level 8 or 8 stars? No, Black Rose is 7. Okay, that's good. That is good to know. What? What the heck? Oh my gosh, this dude just dropped the Time Lord. Cannot be destroyed by battle or card effects. You take no damage. If this card was attacked or was it, or if this card attacked or was attacked, turn as many monsters on the field as possible. Yada 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 yada. Yeah, forget that. Wait! Oh, I did not. Yeah. Please. Oh my gosh. Well, I guess we need to go with this. And I guess we can just summon whatever the heck I want to. That's my... I'm stupid. I read and then I'm like, oh, well, we'll just do it anyway because I'm retarded. I'm just so stupid. Oh my gosh. Well, this is gonna be fun. Oh, look at that. Look at that clutch. Look at that clutch draw. Swords Revealing Light. So I can pretty much set up however I want. Poor Zone. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Junk Synchron. I discarded a card I think I want, but that's fine. Okay, it's time to Synchro Summon. Well, maybe not. Let me hold off a turn. I don't need to. He's like, oh yeah, I'm gonna get to attack now. All hyped. And yeah. Okay, I'm gonna synchro summon Black Rose. Or do I want to synchro summon Ancient Fairy? Feels possible. Yeah, I'm gonna go Black Rose. But I'm not gonna blow up the field. But I just want Black Rose out there because I love Black Rose Dragon. Okay. Call of the Haunted. Junk Synchron. Wilbolt Hedgehog. this is great. This is so great. No, I'm just gonna end my turn. Okay, still got two more turns to figure out what on earth I'm doing. Let's do this. Okay, now I can go for anything I want. But I think I'm just gonna go for the junk. I think I'm just gonna go for Junk Warrior. Oh, no. Guess I'm not going for Junk Warrior. Plus one. Oh, it has to be Junk Synchron. Oh. I'm not happy with my options. I'm not super happy with how this is going at the moment, but this works. I can bring out a Red Dragon Archfiend, so I'm not really too worried. I don't know what his face down card is. That's kind of an issue all in its own. Okay, let's drop him. Just drop the plane. Okay, drop him. I'm gonna use him to synchro, so it doesn't even matter. I'm going to Okay, we gotta go Red Dragon Archfiend. I don't know what I'm looking at. I'm like, oh, which one should I do? Okay, Red Dragon Archfiend. Well, the plane is gonna get destroyed. So, that's gonna happen. Oh, honest. Oh my gosh! What the heck? Screw you, and you're honest! Oh my god! Are you kidding me? That's an issue. That is an issue. Okay, this is an issue now. This has now become a really big issue. This has now become a problem. Give me Formula Synchron. Something good. Not the plane. Oh, God. Well, that's gonna do it for my turn. We are now in a world of hurt. Ha, Scrap Iron Scarecrow. Why is he not summoning anything else? This is really weird. Hey, look, another Scrap Iron Scarecrow. I don't even know what to do, dude. I don't even know what to do. I don't know how I'm gonna actually defeat this guy. Like, I don't know how we're gonna end this duel. I guess if we make it 17 more turns, he'll run out of cards. That's it. That's all I've got. That's literally all I got. That is all I've got, is that, you know, if we wait 17 more turns, I'll win because he'll run out of cards. Okay. Oh, you can destroy that. Oh, I have two Scrap Iron Scarecrows. What am I smoking? Come on, something, anything. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, that took long enough, but hey, we did it. And then he plays a card I can't destroy. Great. Okay, at my turn. The world's longest duel going on right now. Keep doing. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Oh god. Oh my god. What the hell is the, oh my god, what is going on? Dude, what the hell just happened? What is going on? Oh my god. What on earth? What the hell? What the hell? Oh my god, dude. I can't believe, I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened to me. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened. Oh my god. I just got the world dropping on me. What was he waiting for? Oh my god. I might just have to say F it and use my own deck here. Because that's ridiculous. What is that drop? I can't believe it. I don't even know what just happened to me. I don't even know how I lost. Words cannot even. I don't know. I don't know what just happened. Okay, this is. I'm giving it this try with Yusei's deck. And after this, I'm going to my own deck. I'm going to my own deck. I'm going to my Dark Magicians. Okay. I'm going to my Dark Magicians, and I'm saying F it. Saying F it, and I'm going to my Dark Magicians. Oh, no! No, dude! It's so horrible when that card sends a card you want to the graveyard, like Swords of Revealing Light. I really wanted that card in my hand, not in the graveyard. He's like, F it. We're not wasting time. Screw you. Okay. There we go. Okay. I got 3 turns to do something. I don't even know what I'm gonna do, but I have 3 turns to do something. So he put him in defense mode. Junk forward. I might as well destroy his monsters while I'm waiting here. The ones that I know, even though he shouldn't just re-special summon something, I might as well get it off the field now while I've got the chance. Well, I guess I can summon a level 8 monster. I could go with Red Dragon Archfiend. Yeah, I gotta go Red Dragon Archfiend because he summoned this. Oh my gosh. No, because Red Dragon Archfiend's gonna lose 500 attack! What on earth am I supposed to do against that? Well, go ahead and set that. Go ahead and set this. Well, might as well just put that in defense mode. Alright. Alright, I'll end my turn. This dude is ridiculous. Okay, that's it for Swords Revealing Light. What can I synchro summon? Summon Blackwing. Summon Red Dragon Archfiend. I'm gonna go with Stardust. This could be a really big mistake, but I'm going for it. No, not yet. Hold on, not yet. Now, how do I get this out? Tuner Synchro Monster. Plus one's Tuner Synchro. So, does that mean... I don't know, first of all, I'm gonna summon this. Turbo Synchron or Shield? I'm gonna go with Turbo Synchron. Now I'm gonna call the Haunted. Call the Haunted Junk Forward. Okay, and now I'm going to activate the effect to Quillbolt Hedgehog. Okay, now what can I summon? I can summon any sort of combination of monsters. Okay, so if I go ahead and do... No, you know what? That doesn't help at all. This is kind of rough. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to summon. I guess I'm just gonna summon another Stardust Dragon. Screw it. Screw it. We're just gonna bring out another Stardust Dragon. Dude, this is not good. Okay, well, destroy that. Oh gosh. This is so rough. These guys have some OP decks. I need a level 1 monster. Any level 1 monster will do. I just need a level 1 monster. I just need a level 1 monster. Level 1 monster, please. Level 1 monster. Please. Please. I just need a level 1 monster. I don't need to waste my Mirror Force yet. Come on. Level 1 monster. Dang it, dude. This is when things get stupid. When you can't draw the cards you need. Okay, this is just dumb that we're doing this right now. Why does he even attack? Like, you know I have Scrap Iron Scarecrow. You really want to just make me activate it to activate it for the heck of it? Ah, zone! Oh, yay, another Scrap Iron Scarecrow. Oh my gosh, dude, I can't do anything. I don't want to set Jump Forward because then I'm stuck with it on the field. I have to lose life points on purpose, dude. Dude, we're really doing this right now. Oh gosh, dude. Give me something, anything good. Anything. Anything. I just need. Oh my gosh. Do I have a level 1 monster in the graveyard? I don't think I do. I don't. So, Call of the Haunted is not gonna work right now. Great. Great. Shining Angel. That's cute that you have that, but I have 2 Scrap Iron Scarecrows. Scrap Iron Scarecrow. Scrap Iron Scarecrow is too OP. He can't do anything. I can't do anything. He can't do anything. It's just a frickin' party. It's just a party of things that can't do anything. Yeah, I've dealt first damage, guys. We're like 10 minutes into this duel and I've dealt first damage. Why did you summon him in unless he has to be summoned into attack mode, why did you summon him in attack? I have these stupid Stardust Dragons that I can't even do anything with. They are literally useless. Except for taking out his monsters that he keeps summoning. Yay, Honest! Oh my stupid Honest, dude. This is the greatest standstill of all time. Oh, there we go. Here we go! Yep, here we go. Is this thing immune to... I don't know, I think it is. Something about negates... I don't know, I can't even read this in time. But its effects... Something about effects are negated, and I don't know. Well, time to see. It's Mirror Force time. Oh, it destroyed everything. Beautiful. Oh, that's cute. That's cute! Oh, and then he gets this dude on the field. Then he gets a Swords Revealing. I should just learn to shut up. I should just learn to shut my mouth and not talk. I should just shut up. I really need to just shut up. Then he drops this thing. What on earth did that do for him? Yeah. This is so weird and retarded all at the same time. Well, isn't that a nice draw? Okay, well, I have that saved for a little bit later. Watch him play like Card Destruction. What's he gonna do? Oh, we're still doing this, are we? We are still doing this. I should probably just chain my Scrap Iron Scarecrows together just so I can get closer to that achievement. Okay, that's the end of my turn. Get your stupid Swords Revealing Light off the field. Okay, I guess I'll chain them because it gets me closer to that achievement. Yay! The chain! I've chained a lot more in the 5D's playthrough than I did in any of the others. So I think I've got to be getting close to that. Okay, it's about time. I think I can... Can I win here? What other effect do I have? Oh, Stardust Dragon. Okay. Can I win here is the ultimate question. Okay, so 5,000. 5,900. I could... I'm just gonna... Wait. No, what if I don't want to use that effect? Okay, I don't have to. Okay, I think I should win here? Maybe? Yeah. As long as he doesn't have a card in his hand, I should win. Oh my gosh, I think I won. Oh my gosh, I won. Woo! Finally! Thank you. The Crimson Dragon transported all of Yusei's friends to safety, leaving Zone and Yusei alone. Impossible. I lost? Does this mean I was wrong? That everything I did was for the worse? Zone, you were simply misguided. You believe that the future cannot be changed. I believe that the future is something we have yet to create. And I believe that the people of New Domino City will not let your future come to pass. That is why I will stop the Divine Temple from crashing into my city, even if it costs me my life. Yusei entered the Divine Temple's energy reactor. It's been real. Goodbye. No, I can't allow someone as noble as you to perish from this world. The Divine Temple vanished from above New Domino City. It seemed as if Yusei vanished along with it. Yusei? No, Yusei. Wait, look over there. It's Yusei. He made it. Zone must have used the rest of his strength to save me. Thank you, Zone. Chalk up one more victory for Team 5Ds. We saved the world again. Did we really? Maybe Zone's future will still come to pass. How do we know what the future really has in store for us? We can't. We can never know what awaits us in the future. But I can't wait to find out with my friends by my side. Reverse duel, hope unlocked, deck avatar Zone, deck recipe the end of time, ascension of the Vylon challenge deck, Cephalon the ultimate time lord, Hecatrice, new card, Archlord Christia, and victory duel points. So, I didn't get the achievement for beating the 5Ds campaign, so I don't know why. If anybody knows why, what the reason was that I didn't get it, please tell me, because I'm confused. Like, I've beaten all of them. Like, you can't advance without beating the one in front of it, so... I just didn't get the achievement, I guess? You know what sometimes works if you just... Hold on, I'm gonna do this. Just quit out, like that. Let's force quit it, and then go back in. Wait, was one of my friends playing Gears of War Ultimate Edition? Hold on. Hold everything. I gotta see this. Was one of my friends playing Gears of War Ultimate Edition? That thing doesn't come out for another week. How did he get it? See, that's gonna sound weird because... He is. He is playing it. I guess, though, this dude has the most gamer score in the world, so maybe they gave it to him early. But what? How did he get it early? I wonder if he's streaming. I don't know. Okay, let's reload this, see if we get the achievement. Sometimes this works, sometimes it doesn't. If not, I'll try to figure out what's wrong. Maybe I'll just re-duel the final duel and see if that fixes it, but I don't really know. I don't really know what to say. I don't know why it didn't give it to me. Which is just annoying. It's not that big of a deal. I'm like, oh, whatever, it's 50 gamer score because I've got 124 or whatever I have. It's not that big of a deal, but it's just annoying because I did it, so I kind of want my achievement for it. That's the one thing that annoys me. I guess what I'll have to do is probably play the one mission, the final mission again, or the final campaign thing one more time. I'll do it off camera, obviously, because I don't think you guys want to see it. I guess I could take my custom deck and... We could see if we can win with the custom deck. You know what? Let's do it. Let's try the end of this right here. Let's just use my custom deck and see. This deck is not the greatest because it's missing parts to it that I want, and it has more cards in it than I want. But I think it should be able to do this because the whole thing with him is his stupid Mechlord Synchro Eaters, and I'm not using Synchros in this deck, so it doesn't really affect me. But my monsters do have the same attacks as the same attack as the Mechlord Emperor, so that's an issue. But yeah, we'll finish. We'll duel this. Why not? And of course, I lost. You suck, Aporia. Oh, thank you for going first. All right. We'll see if this fixes it. And I didn't draw a monster. Are you kidding me? I didn't draw a monster. Great! Just great. Oh, hey, look, it's Blue Eyes. A Blue Eyes I can't use. Great. Well, I wonder what his face down card is. Let's find out. Oh, Mechlord Emperor Army of Grinnell. I'll take that. Okay. Suck on some damage, Aporia. Okay, now if I could just draw Dark Magician or Dark Magician Girl, I could summon Amulet Dragon or Dark Magician Girl the Dragon Knight. Oh, Graceful Charity, that works. Let's go Luster Dragon and Soul Charge. I probably should have kept Soul Charge, but it's alright. Okay, drop Blue Eyes. He better get... Aporia better get summoning, or he better have, like, Mirror Force or something, because he's about to get... He's about to get the Hot Sweep. See, this is why I love my deck. Like, this isn't, like, a tournament-legal deck. I probably can't use it online, but I love this deck. Oh, look at it. It's MST. Oh, he only did... Oh, you left Mirror Force. Oh, poor fella. Poor fella. And then... Oh, poor dude. Poor fella. Alright, Dark Magician. Summon out Amulet Dragon. So the one thing I do like about Amulet Dragon and Dark Magician Girl the Dragon Knight is that you don't actually need... I don't know what this does. I don't know its effect. I don't remember. What is about to happen? I don't know what the effect is. What does this do? Look at all the magic cards I already had in my graveyard. Oh, it gives me attack. Oh, it gives me 100 attack. Please be... Oh my gosh. The hot GG! Aw, oh, he summoned Mechlord Army of Weisel. It could have been the hot GG. Nice and quick. Come on, Aporia. You gonna do something? You gonna fight back? Or you just gonna... He's gonna take it. He's just gonna take it. He's like, oh, screw this. Poor Aporia. Okay. Oh, what is this? Chaos Infinity. Oh, okay. Okay. Nope. Get the crap out of here, Aporia. Oh, I could have replayed it, I guess, and destroyed that, but it got destroyed anyway. And there's Grinnell. Oh, it's got 100 attack. That's cute, Aporia! Your deck, this is cute against mine. Oh, hey, skilled Dark Magician. I don't need that right now, because I just beat him. I love my deck, dude. I love this deck. It cleans up. Yeah, you have failed, Aporia. I don't know. The achievement must be glitched. That's all I can think of. Like, I don't know, I just hit him with the hot sweep, and I didn't get the achievement. So, I'm not sure what happened. See, like, why is it 0.1% lower, like, as you go down here? I don't know. I don't know. If anybody has any ideas on why I didn't get the achievement, please let me know. I'll try to reset my Xbox and stuff like that. There's a few fixes I know to try to get achievements to pop. But see, look at that. It's full. The achievement is full. Done. Oh, it's unlocking currently. Okay. That's fine. So it's unlocking, and it should fix itself, I assume, in a while, I guess. So we can see I've got 80, 110. I got 110 easily, and then I'll do a battle pack match, obviously, and so 140 easily. I'd have to make a deck for unranked and ranked that can actually win. See, chain 100 times, 50k in reflective damage. That's kind of hard, reflective. You can make a deck to deal effect damage, so that's not too bad. I can get that one, but I guess the goal is to beat this, but it's to get all 1,000, but it's not really a big deal. The unlocking all avatars and duelist challenges may come later, because I think once I finish the campaigns, I'm going to take a little bit of a break and then come back to this at a later date and continue to upload it. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will catch you guys in the next one, where we will be starting the Zaxxel campaign. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.